Oh, this is one of my favorite parts. It's a big stab cult. Are you sure you're up for it?
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I am always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah, if. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better.
I'm trained for this!
Good.
Give me the data. Can't read when you're talking.
Shut it down. This ain't gonna be easy.
At a 20% loss, bringing the vessel here from the control room is tricky. Residuum appears to vanish during the transfer.
Obviously.
But where is it? The trinket creation process is impacted. We need to repeat the test. See if the results change. What is the purpose of having you here if you just tell me things that I already know? Have an original thought, or go back to whenever you came from.
got full ammo.
Never risk breaking weak protocol for such a superfluous endeavor. Good. We're fully in sync, Wenji.
Of course.
I envy your stupid brain!
All right, got 10 of you left.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
This is Dr. Wendy Evans. As the head scientist of the Eon program, I was tasked with creating a highly interdependent thermodynamic system that would allow us to harness the vast energy produced by Black Roof's anomaly. With some ingenious reverse engineering, I was able to repurpose the stabilizer antenna to harness power from the anomaly and drive it into the core. By placing myself and the other visionaries at the center of the stabilizer core, I was able to the anomaly's energy into us. Now, unbalanced. The visionaries are the loop. And I can still perform field tests on the breach phenomenon without endangering the program. Barring any failure of our protocol, which would be, well, catastrophic, We should experience the loop state every day for approximately 13,562 years. Shit, it's too bad I'm gonna end the program after 50. This will be my last recorded tape before the loop initiates. In less than an hour, the first day. The time is 23:42 in the evening. The date is... Whatever, it's 1963.
Don't hate more of you!
We could keep this loop going for thousands of years. Huh? Distraction. What?
Just fine. Don't need it.
kill all the Wenjis, and I can use this thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running.
That makes sense, yeah.
I wouldn't even know where to begin. This is an important experiment.
Alright, let's figure this shit out. Science. It's like vacuuming. Now, just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? Stand on the plate. Shoot the button. All right, science, let's dance. I will shoot your ass. Thank you. fuck? It, worked?
Oh yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? Ah! You and me, baby. Together forever. At least until I break this loop. Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gunn feels a bit formal. Gunster. Gunna Slav. Maybe the machine.
Why does it feel like I'm more here? Shit makes no sense. At least
it used to. Happy first day, everybody.
The Adjudicator. Yeah. Judah fucking Cater. Mr. Kill, welcome to the soiree, Mr. Kill. Your table awaits, Mr. Kill. Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it. It's too self-involved. Colt. Yeah! Colt 2! Colt Square! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
That's right. Our head of security is a fucking traitor. He's got a head start, so drop whatever or whomever you're doing. Pick up a weapon and get ready to kill.
Thank you.
Hey, Juliana, I infused myself a gun, might infuse some trinkets, I might infuse a
slap. Uh-huh, what's your point?
That I figured out how to infuse things.
You think this is the first time? When'd you crack that shit on day 7?
Then why'd I have to do it again?
It's got something to do with memory. Stuff you can't recall just sort of slips away.
Fuck! Why do you even like this place?
Because it is amazing! It's the only amazing place in an entire world of shit. You'll see it, eventually.
All I see is me one step closer to breaking this fucking loop.
You always come around, Colt. And that's when the real fun begins.
I don't care about your problems, okay? Keep the channel open for
40 minutes. Speaker! Our first day of chaos is here. I will begin the opening ceremony momentarily in Hangar 2 with a very special guest. Listen and witness us being reborn.
Hello. find the loot back. Of course.
Phase two this afternoon.
Wenji didn't authorize that.
For once, I'm making the call instead of that bit. You think she'll let us get her equipment again on the next loop? This is our only shot at this.
You'll never create a breach stable enough to be a...
Exactly. I'm not creating a stable anything. My modifications to the generator will destabilize the loop itself.
You're insane.
Let me finish. Sure, there'll be some slippage, but that's why we brought shotguns. Kill anything that looks like it came through the breach. Use the portable harvester to capture their anomalous energy. Bring that back to this machine for processing. Transfer the energy. Check. Most powerful anomaly-based tech thus far. Check. Breakthrough. Check and fucking mate.
I'm not doing it.
Shove your ethical waffling, Susan. Anything's an acceptable sacrifice for this breakthrough. The fuck? You're recording this?
Extravagance.
How are we supposed to know when it's time to be done with this? Where's the end? You know what I mean?
possible visual on the subject.
Guess I'm supposed to follow up on that.
So, back.
Already got full ammo.
What?
Good.
Somebody's been busy.
Get down!
I'll investigate.
Shit, look!
just in time for the show.
Oh, I've been waiting for this.
Seekers, good morning. Today we mark our first day, not just a loop. Today is the first day of our journey. Our spiritual
journey. Come on, Harriet! I'm ready! Give it to me! Make it hurt!
Two paths lead us intertwined to do anything wrong. One path. One is shown in days of chaos, the other in days of peace. Each day we shall alternate our focus. One of carnage and anarchy to one of reflection. Seekers, you may be wondering how we plan to celebrate our first day of chaos. Amador, our brilliant mask maker, volunteered to face his greatest.
Thank you. Thank you.